How's it going? Gonna do a quick one. A little slammer action. In the middle of a work day, so I'm gonna get this done in and out quick. I am Raider. I'm over 18 years of age, of sound mind, and have read and understood the hot sauce product disclaimer on the League of Fire website. In summary, I accept that the League of Fire, their suppliers, and manufacturers will under no circumstance be responsible for or liable for any claims of injury or damage arising from me consuming this product or multiples thereof. I acknowledge and agree to this fact without question. Okay, so, slammers. First one, you can see the seal there. This one is number 104 of 1,000. Know the rules, no relief. Keep challenge on camera. Slam it. 4 minute afterburn. Challenge completed. So, see whether I get interrupted. See if I can get my gosh dog glare. Yeah, you can see it there. Okay. To Louisiana. Starting to get used to the taste of them. That one seemed kind of hot. So right off the bat, same burn as the other times, lips mainly, just a little in the throat. I felt the extract in that one, which first one I felt the extract in, so maybe that one was a heavy extract one. I don't know how they measured them, but because we want to smell good on challenges, right? Almost 2 minutes. My heat got to a 3, maybe. It's ramping down now. That was a nice one. One 103. There you see it. Hitting the 3 minute mark. See the 4 minute go off. Weird, I got this glare. Four minutes right there. 1 down in the books. And that one didn't seem to have any burn to it yet. Weird. Now we just wait it out. This is the third time I've did two. Not really much for cramps. But when I'm doing them during work, I don't want to tempt fate and go for 3. Heat-wise, I'm like at a 2, maybe. Nothing in my ears. A little bit in my throat, lips. Hope everybody had a good New Year's. I partied with the dogs. Pretty quiet here. Lots of dogs. Coming up on the 2 minute mark. It's a good burner for like excellent for I think tolerance and maintenance. I don't know how extreme you'd get a bump for tolerance unless you did a lot of these. To me, these are just a tad bit hotter than I think they're right up in a little bit, maybe just a tad bit like about a V2 maybe. Those things were just evil. Coming up on 3 minutes. I wish I could get rid of that glare so you can see the clock better. But yeah, it is what it is. So anyways, these are 7 points, regular bonus point graduates 1 and 2. little bit of a burn now in the esophagus a little bit. Coming up on 4 minutes. And then we're going to call it a day. 4 minutes right there. Two slammers in the books. And that's it from Heathen Hall. Thanks for watching. I gotta get back to work. Dog feeding time soon. Like I said, hope you had all a happy new year. And we will see you again next time. Thanks for watching.